Hey guys, welcome back to Outside with Shibe. Today, I'm gonna split some big ones down to come and pick them back up in a truck later. So if you look behind me here, got some big stuff. So if you stick with me, we're gonna get right to it. That should be good.
Looks pretty good.
No kidding. I'll tell you what, that's a heck of an operation there. No wonder your filament put it on YouTube, huh?
Yep.
Yeah,
this is my baby.
It is. I'll tell you what, I just never imagined that. Holy heck.
Takes all the work out of it.
Yeah, it takes all the fun. Holy moly, that thing is nice. I thought I gotta go out and see this thing work. Oh my God, I'm glad I did. Wow.
Well, it didn't come with the adjustable wedge. I put that on there. I fabricated all that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you patent it?
No. guys. Well, there you have it. Split a heap of wood. Not exactly sure how many rounds it was, but they're all fairly large. Stuff I wouldn't want to pick up and put in a truck, you know. Again, guys, if you like this type of stuff, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Leave a comment, tell your friends. I'll see you guys in the next one.